Guys, we're filming a bit here with Dom, and I don't know if you remember, but the D's Nuts guy just keeps riding by saying his catchphrase.
Oh shit, he's on his way back.
D's Nuts got him! D's Nuts got him!
What a show, it's like watching the fireworks.
D's Nuts.
What did you say?
I go, what's your real name? He goes, my name's Weldon. And I go, oh, well, nice to meet you, Weldon. And he's riding away, and I go, I'm Jason. Jason Nash. And he goes, D's Nuts.
Aren't you a little old for minion pants?
Screw you.
What about you, Snoopy? We're doing the try not to laugh challenge. Here, drink water. Put water in your mouth. Now look at each other. Do you know SpongeBob? If you could choose to be any character, I bet that you would choose to be a Krabby Patty. I'm trying to make Maureen laugh, but it's impossible. She has water in her mouth. What do you like more, me or the kebabs? Oh, me, okay.
Wow, this is crazy. Your car's this bad.
So you're saying Jonah just kind of ran at it? Hi, Aaron.
Hi. Bet you didn't know I lived in a gated community.
We're going to Hollywood Boulevard. We have this thing that says ring for blowjob. Aaron's going to stand and sit there with it. And then when someone rings it,
hi,
Zane's going to come and give him a blowjob.
Wait, what did he say?
He said, do you do it? And I said, yeah. He said, where? And he goes, here? And I said, yeah. And he goes, oh, never mind.
Oh, here we go. Oh, he rang it.
Zane's like, what do I do?
Hi guys, Aaron's got another one. Oh wow, there's like a bunch of them.
Oh look at these guys, they're just like, we're men, we need to do this.
What happened?
I feel like they all think that they're like
to catch a predator.
Yeah. We were saying right after they hit it, you go, I'm 16.
They're asking me so many questions, I was like, they're either police or they think that I'm with them.
Are you wearing your own merch and it still doesn't fit you?
I didn't know you guys were making crop tops.
That is clothing you created, and it doesn't fit your body.
I came up with the design a month ago, and things have changed.
Guys, this guy is literally watching straight up like rough porn on a library computer. Oh my god,
that's crazy.
Why is no one saying anything?
Oh my god.
Me and Aaron show behind him. Do you need help with anything?
It's full screen right now. Jason goes, is that porn?
Jason.
I'm so glad that we're not looking at porn. Like, we're the good guys in this situation.
Like, it takes a lot of balls to just watch it.
Yeah.
Watch
it
full screen.
Like, no fucks.
No fucks. No, well, a lot of fucks.
A lot of fucks, but also no fucks.
Zemo's eyes.
Oh, holy shit, look at his eyes.
I'm not incriminating myself. Take out that shit that I said about the edibles.
It's legal.
It's legal, you dumbass.
Oh, I'm high as fuck.
Guys, we're at Home Depot. Natalie's buying paint for my house.
Natalie, you know what I want you to do tomorrow all day?
For at least 4 hours tomorrow. I want you to go on Hollywood Boulevard and drum on these buckets. You're my assistant. You have to.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. I'll let you keep 20% of the proceeds.
Whoa. I'm not going to get onto Hollywood Boulevard and drum on an orange Home Depot bucket.
You think white's better?
Oh.
Yeah!
This is Lele Pons. She's most known for her vines of her falling.
David, I want you to meet my dad.
Buena cena!
Okay, it's kind of funny. Hannah, you have tattoos on the bottom of your feet.
It says left and right.
Lele, which shoe goes on what foot?
That's my next.
Just get a tattoo, stupid! Hi, how are you? I'm good.
They have great communication.
Hi, how are you? I'm good, thanks. Yep, that's Hannah's dead body.
I had Natalie order me this drink. It's called Pussy. And forgive me, but I'm going to be 5 years old for the next minute of this vlog.
So now you're like married and everything.
Yeah.
But I was wondering, like, yeah. Maybe you'd want to taste my pussy.
Cool.
For real?
Solid.
Like, I'm getting married and everything.
Sure.
But you're down.
Yeah, you know this is recording.
Uncomfortable.
Good time.
It's 100% natural and everything, so like it's totally fine.
I love this. That made me feel really weird. You're an outstanding actress. I was like, This chick's a freak.
I was just wondering if you wanted to taste my pussy.
Yeah, I mean, here in the car, or do you want to...
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's jump in the back.
He knew right away.
It's a fucking soda. He's like trying to
Casey sees the soda and goes, oh, no, I don't drink soda.
Do you want to eat my pussy?
What? This is a setup. This is a fucking prank.
Oh, I'm serious. It's 100% natural.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
You motherfuckers, man.
What was it?
That was very uncomfortable.
Do you think that maybe you'd want to taste my pussy?
No.
Why?
Do you have a boyfriend?
No, I have a fiance, but like, you're sure. I mean, it's 100% natural and like, probably good for you. He said no because I have a boyfriend.
How did you feel?
Felt really uncomfortable.
Yeah, see? Now you know how girls feel when you go, hey, suck my big dick.
Hello, Big Nick.
I'm sick of your bullshit, man. I'm just gonna keep it like that.
Sick of what?
I'm sick of you making fucking fun of me in the videos.
Yeah? What are you gonna do about it?
What am I gonna do?
What was that? Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that's right, bitch.
What are you guys, like the fucking Avengers? Looks like Thanos snapped and got rid of half of you.
It's not fucking funny.
Not funny?
Nah, it's not funny.
You got a short fuse?
That's it.
Sexy man. Come on, guys, we gotta get back to the house and clean. Aww. I don't wanna hear your shit! Now let's go! Get on the fucking bus! I don't